When we are at school and we work together, we can get a lot of really good things done.
That's right, Stacey. It's exactly the same out here managing this very special lake. So out here we've got engineers, we've got Aboriginal elders, we've got water managers, we've got farmers in the community all working together to achieve some terrific results. And by working together, they're providing enormous benefits for the local community, for this wonderful environment, for local farmers, and also for the Aboriginal community.
The Aboriginal people have a huge role in managing the lake. Local Barkindji and Marara people gave advice to the MDBA and the Office of Environment and Heritage on how things should be managed out here. We now have an Elders Council that we engage with and liaise with on a daily basis. And there's 20 members of that council that give us cultural advice on how the best way to protect the culture out here. The Aboriginal people also engage on a daily basis, as we have some Aboriginal employees out here at the lake.
You know, out of fire and stuff, you always know where burial sites, because I know if a burial site's around here.
Yeah, Lake Victoria is very unique. They've got the densest Aboriginal culture in the country. We also need to use it as a water storage. There's also social issues. We need to manage it from vegetation, soil erosion, salinity, and as I said, it's a critical water supply to South Australia. Lake Victoria has had a huge effect on me personally. It's given me a huge appreciation of Aboriginal culture and the amount in this area, and the way it all links with the water management and the social aspects and revegetation has been a huge learning curve for me, and I'm very passionate out here. 20 years ago, around Lake Victoria, there was a blade of grass and all the trees were dead, and now it's all coming back, and it's just great.
We get help from the white people. Like, they get funds, and anything we find out here, they protect it straight away. That's good.
We've got lots of strategies and to enhance the environmental landscape out here, and we've got lots of dedicated people, and we do that with hand in hand with the Aboriginal community, protecting the Aboriginal culture and the environment.
No, I think it's managed good in there. Yeah, I reckon it is. Yeah, it is. Because we look after a lot of stuff out here. All our sites are protected anyway. What we find, we protect it straight away. So it's pretty good.